And that's the situation so far.
Kaio! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd?! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate?! He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor!
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta, and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Thank you. I had that guy. He rolled my combo. I was gonna have an ass.
Is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Don't even think about it. Hey, don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?
I deserve this. I absolutely deserve this. I didn't break the world. If I say so myself. Thank you. So the way I figured that one out, because he said follow the light. The light is the sun, your shadow casts... Your shadow goes the opposite direction of the sun, so it's easy to figure that one out. Oh, I think my favorite boss fight is coming. By the way, I only played this game once, 4, maybe even 3 years ago, so... I'm only going out of that one playthrough.
That's a luck you shoot your enemy. Okay, well then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? Don't get it, do you?
You too.
I have been chosen to take the next step in evolution. To become something far more than just human. I am an angel.
Yeah.
This took me 3 hours on my first playthrough. I remember it specifically taking me such a long time. Like, I did not know that you can bury him by hitting him the right time. But yeah.
This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?!
If you want her, then come and get her, for I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
How dare you give me an A? I buried this boss 3 times. Should have given me an S for that.
Thank you.
I really wanted to punish him, and I did.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie...
I don't remember this boss fight. I remember it with Dante, but not with Nero. Yeah, I really don't remember this boss fight at all. Like, I remember Dante kills him, but... not with Neil.
Right away.
They used this shot on every single trailer, I remember now. A shot with his arm. Still an A, not bad. Not bad at all. I think the style, if it hits 10,000, it would be an S. The same with time, if it was less than 10 minutes, it would be an S. I hate the orb find thing. It's unnecessary, and that's why they don't have it in DMC5.